Hello, 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 hello to all the precious people all over the world. Welcome back to our channel, Precious Thoughts of Mama Peace. Today's video is about my DIY colors for our 13 precious poor babies. This orange, I made the color, and I've also made the so-called pendant. These are made of yarn thread. The orange one are for the female ones, and the blue ones are for the male ones. And we will put it now onto them. This is Strike, and he is currently wearing the old yarn collar. It is about 2 weeks old already, and I need to change that one. Take this off and put the new one. My husband and myself are also having this yarn. My husband on the left side and mine on the right side. I don't know, but we have proven many times that this red yarn is good for us. It's kind of a way of protecting us from any harms, dangers, sickness. This is Rial, our white female kitten. Orange. Dudo. This is Gain, one of our rescued female calico. This is Blessed, a ginger female. Blessed. This is Pound, our male calico. Ay, you sleeping? Huh? Papa Lulan disturbed you? Papa? Papa? Hi! Later. This is Doe, another calico female we have rescued. I've decided to put a pendant on their collar because when they are on the chilling area, and the passersby will be asking, is that a male or a female? So, we'll be able to orient them. Which is the female? This is Kisses, our mama cat. And I've already put the collar on her with an orange pendant. Where are you coming? Kisses and
Dodo.
Dodo. Beautiful girls. Oh. That's for me, man. This is Frank. Another female ginger kitten. This is George, our eldest. Male gray tabby. This is Sassy, our second fur baby, the only male ginger that we are having. Little, little. This is Jade, one of our gray tabbies. They've been stressed out because the human dad is so rascal and Pete is healthy. One of our elderly white cats, male, uncle of Strike, and the grand uncle of the four little ones. Pretty, so prim and proper, on schedule, on the dot, very focused. Pretty. This is Dinar, another female ginger. We have three female ginger and one male. All the daughters of Kisses are female. And the rescued ginger is also a female. So that's it, guys. That ends our video with regards to our DIY yarn collars of our precious four babies. 13 of them. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing our channel, Precious Cats of Mama Kiss, adding up to our 1,101 subscribers. Yay. Thank you. See you in our next video. Subscribers update is as of June 21, 2024. Thank you. See you in our next video.